through with the real flow. Signing out, ES News, Andy Emilio, and why.
You're a commentator outside the ring. Will that continue?
Will definitely continue. HBO is giving me ultimate platforms, not just a platform inside the ring, and they're not just helping me with commentary. They're also helping me with my foundation and bringing that to the forefront.
Okay.
A lot of people don't know, you know, what I do on my spare time with my philanthropy, getting the Ring Foundation, Target Children with Cancer and Obesity. So many things that I do that really hasn't been promoted to the world. And now that I have Eddie Hearns, now that I have HBO, it's going to be a game changer.
So we can expect you to be calling fights for HBO sometime in the future?
We'll see how everything shapes up. I can't guarantee and say this will happen, but I know that I'm in good hands. I don't know if they want to push me. So with that being said, I think sky's the limit.
Got to ask Andre Ward, recent retirement,
yeah.
Pound for pound, that spot's kind of blurry.
Yeah.
How does Danny Jacobs have it?
Heartbroken, man. Heartbroken. I love Andre Ward. He's been a guy that has been my favorite since the amateurs.
Okay.
Not just because of who he is inside the ring, but who he is outside the ring, most importantly. I mean, I can't tell you the amount of respect that I have for him. And I respect this decision even though I don't like it.
Yeah.
You know, because only can a guy like that go out on his terms, at his pace, and be content with what he's done. I mean, that's the perfect way to go out.
Who's in that pound for pound spot now for you? Is it Terrence Crawford?
I can tell you Lomachenko is definitely not number one.
Okay.
I can't really gauge, you know, who's who, but everybody's saying Lomachenko is number one. I don't know, I can't see
Triple
that.
Triple G in Ring Magazine got Triple G.
Number one, I mean, that's always up for debate. I mean, even debating who's the greatest fighter of all times, that's always up for debate. So I try my best not to get into it. But at the end of the day, it's like, you know, certain guys got to, you know, work for that, for that crown.
Well, since you brought it up, who is the greatest of all time in Danny Jacobs' opinion?
In my opinion?
Yeah.
There's no one man. Gosh, bro, you ain't going to get me tongue-tied.
No right Ray now. Robinson,
no,
Ali.
I have no idea. Yeah.
Hey, Danny, with Lomachenko and Crawford both leaving the HBO family, do you feel any more pressure, would you say?
I will say pressure. I mean, if anything, it's more so I got in at the right time because now they're looking to really promote a guy, being that the roster is really not as full as it used to be, and they can kind of focus on certain guys or the guys that they see can be a star. You know, they said I have all the ingredients to be a superstar, and I'm looking forward to see what becomes of that.
I know you said you're taking this fight seriously, obviously,
yeah.
But you also have plans beyond Arias. I mean, how hard is it to look beyond that?
It's always hard. Unconsciously, we always want to prepare for the future, even though we have stuff set up. I prepare for this guy in the sense that I'm going to give it my all inside training. I'm going to make sure that I do the things that I got to do in order to get the victory. But it's almost impossible not to think about the future, right? So I do think about it, and you know, I have high hopes of the future and what's all to come, because if I do what I have to do against the audience, I know it's going to be that much easier to get those fights.
Danny, real quick, Chris Algieri, man, back in your camp.
Yeah.
Is this guy like gonna be going forward with you? Everything. I saw you guys had that little bromance on like the 24/7.
No,
you guys
no.
are like best friends, man. No, so it's like
this is my guy.
I mean,
we formed a relationship, and the relationship wasn't really formed at the Triple G Golovkin fight. It was more so over the years.
Yeah.
And we just really connected through that time. And now that I know he knows his stuff, and now that I know he's a big asset to the team, I'm never gonna let this guy. he's gonna have to have a fight lined up. He's gonna have to like do a lot for me.
How good is the food?
Is it like, food is amazing.
Yeah?
Most importantly, it's nutritionist. And,
okay.
You know, and our bodies are just like cars. We need the right fuel and gas to keep us going the right way.